Tigriska.
Hi guys, welcome back to another Mir 4 video. Ever wonder what that normal status and zero thing below your PvP status? Well, this is how it works. Whenever you kill a player with a white name, you get negative 1000 propensity. The higher your propensity is, the higher the debuff you'll have. This chart shows what are the effects that you'll get if you have negative propensities. How to get positive propensities is when you kill players with high negative propensities or players with red names. Now you might ask, how do we get rid of our negative propensities? Removing propensities is very easy. All you have to do is slay some monsters in the map that are the same as your level or 5 levels below, or kill other players with negative propensities. Joining raids, boss raids, and killing monsters in the magic square or secret peak also counts. Places where PvP is enabled are very limited, like in Viking Valley 4F, Snake Valley 4F, Red Moon Valley 4F, and in Magic Square and Secret Peak. So if ever you're thinking of going crazy and randomly killing other players, keep in mind that you'll have penalties when you're not in the right place to do so. Don't be like this guy. You might be wondering, why does he have all these debuffs? Well, here's why. 100,000 propensity. Yep. Never be this guy. This account has no value or whatsoever no more because of this. When playing or mining, always keep your cool and just have fun. Good luck guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.